So we've got Squirt, who's 6 months old, little girl, and Countess, who we just met outside by video. He's 6 or 7 months old. I have to look at the kennel card. They're both rowdy players here. But that's what puppies do. That's what puppies do. So they probably both like a home with another puppy so they can play. And Countess needs to, as I said, learn some house training. I don't know what Squirt's skill set is because I haven't met her officially. She's sitting here with a staff person when I came in. Actually, cuddling on the lap is very cute. So Squirt, the black, and his Countess, the white, and both looking for their forever homes at Vitaly in Manhattan on 38th Street.